Good morning, dear students. Today we will learn the topic double displacement reaction. See, word is double displacement. Displacement means one substance or one element or any one thing will take place of other. For example, these two things are there. Okay, if it changes place like this, it is called displacement. Now here word is double displacement. In displacement reaction, already we have studied that. The element which is highly reactive than other one, it will displace that less reactive element. That is called displacement reaction. Today we will learn double displacement reaction, in that both the side elements or the ions present in compound get exchanged their place. That is called double displacement reaction. Common reaction I will write here first. Please see carefully. AB plus CD. These are two reactants. AB plus CD. Now all we know that first part of the compound is always positive part. So A part is a positively charged ion. Okay, this is negative part. Then C is positive part. B is negative part. What happens? The positive part of first reactant molecule combines with the negative part of the second. Okay. So what we will get? AB plus. Now again, positive part of the second reactant combines with negative part of the first. Because while writing this rule, we have to write positive part first. So we should write CB instead of BC. So next product is CB. Now what happens in this reaction? In both the side, ion exchange. Okay. So it is called as a double displacement. If only A will change its placement, but B reacts with the C, then it is only displacement. Okay? But double displacement means what? You can write down the definition of double displacement reaction. The chemical reaction in which exchange of ions takes place between two reactant molecules. That is called double displacement reaction. These are ions. Exchange of ions takes place between both the reactant molecules. So it is called as double displacement reaction. Now we will see the activity on this reaction, double displacement reaction. Two compounds are taken here to show you the reaction. One is barium chloride. Okay, aqueous solution of barium chloride, and second solution is prepared. This is also dilute solution, aqueous solution of sodium sulfate. So I will take these two solution in two different test tubes. First test tube, I took this aqueous solution of barium chloride, BaCl2. Next test tube, aqueous solution of sodium sulfate. Now what are the chemical formula for this both barium chloride, BaCl2? Okay, plus sodium sulfate, and both are dilute aqueous solutions, so we should write AQ in bracket, that is aqueous. Okay. Now before reaction, both the test tube you observe carefully, both are colorless solution. Okay. Now I will mix both the solution together. What you are observing? We are getting white color precipitate in the test tube. Okay. After some time, this will be settled down at the bottom. Precipitate means what? The substance which is formed in the reaction will not be soluble in the solvent, will not be soluble in the solution. That is called precipitate. So this reaction is a precipitation reaction. So we are getting here two products. Now this white color substance what we are getting, that is a BaSO4, barium sulfate. PPT is precipitate, and the remaining product is sodium chloride, that is aqueous form, it will be there. That is the solvent, okay? Other compound, and the white color precipitate is barium sulfate. So, dear students, please remember, in double displacement reaction, there is an exchange of ions takes place between two reactant molecules to get the product. So, here exchange of ions takes place. Same what I discussed with you with the common reaction, same thing happen. See, positive part of the first reactor, we are still the negative part of second. So we are getting this one BSO4. Okay. Second, chlorine and sodium. So we are getting sodium chloride. So this is about double displacement reaction. Now, dear students, in class 7th, 8th standard, we have studied neutralization reaction. Neutralization reaction is what? Reaction of acid and base. Acid base reacts with salt and water. So that reaction also comes under double displacement reaction. How? I will show you the equation. HCl plus NaOH. Acid plus base. Product form NaCl and water. Now here also same thing happens. Exchange of ion. Hydrogen is a positive part. We have six negative part, that is OH ion. Okay. Then negative part of the first reacts with positive part NaCl. But what is difference in these two? Both are double displacement. Exchange of ions takes place. But here we are getting precipitate. So the reaction is called precipitation reaction. But here it is only aqueous solution, not precipitate. Okay? It is called simply neutralization reaction. But these both are the type of double displacement reaction.